90-day fiancée Paola Mayfield has a new side performance on top of everything she does as a nutrition coach and personal trainer. TLC fans are used to Paola sharing fitness tips. Now she makes her dream of pursuing music a reality. Her husband Russ recently spent time in a studio, and it seems that Paola also made some recordings in the booth. She didn't share what she's doing, but she's got something up her sleeve. Paola shared a piece of her recording in early October, and it looks like she's back in the studio for more sessions. Whether she's planning on dropping a single or a full-length album, a lot of fans are looking forward to the final product. Even other TLC stars like 90-day Fiancé star Annie Suwan can't wait to dance to what Paola is releasing. That's definitely something to look forward to when her new project comes to an end. Paola has appeared in music videos in the past, but it seems she's playing the leading role in everything she's working on this time. Russ Mayfield and his wife have recently made some big changes. They said goodbye to their old house in Miami, and they are looking forward to starting a new chapter in a new place. One of the things that made it difficult to leave the house they shared is that their son Axel was born there. You may remember that Paola chose to give birth at home on 90-day Fiancé, and that was an important event for the family. Meanwhile, in addition to leaving their home, Paola Mayfield recently debuted a new look. She rocked the pink look for a while, but now Paola Mayfield is blonde again. And although Paola is a brunette by nature, she's changing her look a lot, and her hair is a big part of that vibe. This can be a symbolic way for Paola to start fresh after leaving her old house, so she might want a new look at this new music venture. Either way, she seems happy with the result and happy to make music. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.